Just diced up these fresh onions there. Then we go in over here. I'm about to dice up the purple cabbage, the green, and all these squash there. You see? Orange bell pepper, the green. I already got the red here. Other piece of the onion there. He over there laughing. Got my pan set up. Let's get to it, baby.
I'm boiling 24 eggs for doubled eggs. So I'll be showing you guys that recipe soon.
So I'm cutting up this purple cabbage. So I'm gonna transfer in this pan here. Got the turkey smoked sausages from my Hillshot Farms. Booyah! Okay, then we got the onion, the green bell pepper, and the red bell pepper, which I'm gonna put in here. Put a little butter and saute that first, and then fry the cabbage. So that's what we're gonna do. I'll be back in a bit, you guys. So I'm sauteing this onion, green bell pepper, and red bell pepper, and butter. 3.5 teaspoons of butter. And then if you go over here, I'm finishing cutting up this cabbage. Then I gotta cut up all this. And the squash. That's cut up already, ready to go. Be back and show y'all what I'm doing in a second. This is for my potato casserole. I got my green cabbage cut up. I got purple under here. It's all buried under there too. So yeah, about to finish and cut up my meat. And then if you come this way, boop! I got the grilled onion and bell peppers. Still got the eggs over here going for the deviled eggs. See y'all in a zip. That's me how I dice it up, you know, using the glass cutting board today. Might want to come around. Let's see. A little bit of onion and bell pepper mixture. So now we're going to saute that with that. Then we're going to put the cabbage in there. I'm going to pour a little bit of oil in there with it in a bit. I'm going to get this, you know, cooked down a little bit. Saute that a bit. You want to saute your meat a little bit. It is so good, y'all. Many of y'all can, we smell it. Y'all can taste it and smell it. Oh my goodness. You gotta make this. You have to. Remember I use that 3.5 teaspoon of butter. It's all on the veggie, so you don't have to add nothing with the meat when you brown it a little bit. You just let it cook. Got that cabbage in there. A little bit of oil, a little bit of water. It's gonna do some magic. A little bit of seasoning in there. So we're gonna let that cook. I'm not gonna put nothing in it. Alright, let's cook them real nice. Now let that do what it do. I'm gonna come over here. Cut this thing. We're gonna do these 2 boxes of cornbread in a bit. For little jobs, I like using a little knife. For big jobs, the big knife. So that's why you see the big knife. little life. So, man, I've been dicing vegetables for like 30 minutes. You know how you need it for different things. I'm dicing this up from a potato casserole. I'm gonna show you guys what I'm making a bit. I can get this meat fried over here. Just dicing this, getting ready. What I do, I put it all together. I go through a lot of times. Just always eat up. That's what I'm doing. So yeah, you know, some people like the onions big. I don't like mine real big. I like them, you know, like medium. My dicer. Make sure my hand gets on it. Alright, that's good enough for me there. So we're gonna take this and put this over here. You can come around and follow me. We're gonna put this in this bowl here. With that bell pepper mixture we got there. And then, I'm gonna see, do we need a little bit more onion in there? Might be enough. So, pretty and colorful. We might throw the orange in there too. So we're gonna cut it. Let's check on this over here. That's good. That's what I wanted to do. Beautiful flavor. Oh, so amazing. Put that over there. And put that over here. So I'll try this one. And I'll do this one. Yeah. Turn the inside of it out. So you want to get all that white part out? That's what I do. Some people eat it and eat the seeds and everything. I can't do it. So you want to clean that out. And then what I do, I rinse it out. So I know exactly what I want to use this for. I'm gonna use this for the fried cabbage we're doing. Also for these, for this potato bake that I'm gonna show you guys. The new ingredient I'm adding to that I have as well. Got that fire very nicely over here beside me. So what we're doing with these, I want them kind of chunky. I don't want them like chunky like I did the other one. This is a sweet bell pepper. I'm trying to run from me. I don't want it real small, you know, like in between. Okay. Small, you know, just get these down a little bit. Sausage for a second. So I got there. Alright, so what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna put it.
I'm gonna be dropping it everywhere.
So we're gonna put that little bit in there. No, that's the least we're gonna put over here for the potatoes. Potato bacon, little meat. I'm gonna mix that with my hands. A little pretty covered we got going on. So festive and holiday-ish, right? So I wanted to bring all the colors. It looks pretty, and it makes your food taste good. You be careful and stop dropping my mixture all over my kitchen. Alright, so we got that one for my potatoes. Got the cabbage cut up. That's trash. Alright, so that's all I want with it. Look at that. Alright. Now we're gonna put some cabbage in there. Drop some around, so we're gonna mix it up. So I'm gonna rinse it off before we crank it. Alright. Thought you can shake this one. So we're gonna take it. And we're just gonna pour it in there. How pretty that is, you guys. So put that little water in there because it's going to absorb in there. If you know it's frying, right? And it's going to cook down on its own. We're gonna do a little mountain. It's already full. So we'll just put about 7 teaspoons of oil on top. And remember the sausage and the onion and bell pepper. It's the orange bell pepper, red bell pepper, and the green. It's all under there. So it's going to saute. We're going to cover it for about 40 minutes. And we'll come back and show you guys the progress on that. And I'm about to cut up some potatoes for the potato bake. See y'all in a bit. Seasonings I use for the fried cabbage is the Lawry's Seasoned Salt. 25% less sodium. I'm using the Great Value Garlic Powder. Chopped onion, fair fines, fresh fines, basil, and black pepper. And that's what I use today. So I seasoned up. It's cooking. Shake it on the bake. So yeah, this is the update on the purple and green cabbage. Look how yummy that looks. It's a lot of steam. We about to show y'all in a bit what going on. It looks so delicious. So dirty, everything. Clean it after I'm done. Wipe it a little bit. Ooh, yummy, yummy. I was ready for the breakfast bake. And I got the veggies ready. And I'll show you guys what else we're going to add in a second. So I'm doing these. I'm going to dice them up. And I got this Butterball turkey bacon. And these packs of the maple sausage. A couple of eggs, as you see there. I got the Monterey Jack shredded cheese. Then I got the Kraft triple cheddar. And I got the Popeye's Superfood Spinach. So I'm about to chop all this up, mix it up, and I'll be back with y'all in a bit. Chopped and screwed, chopped and screwed, chopped and screwed. This is the potato bake that I'm getting together. So far I got the potatoes, the bell pepper, onions, spinach, and chopped up maple sausage. Now I'm about to chop up the bacon a little bit. It's Butterball Everyday Turkey Bacon. Then I'm gonna add 6 eggs to it as well. Can't see. Alright. I got the eggs cracked open. I needed 8. I thought it was 6. I seasoned it up. And here's the stuff I used. The Lawry's, the garlic powder, onion, the basil, and the black pepper again. Alright, so I have to add more. Right under me. Fifi. Hey, mommy. Every time I'm chopping something up, she's right there. Fifi, mommy. Fifi, baby. Fifi, baby. Fifi, baby. Hey. Hey. Hey, mommy. Hey, mommy. So I got the bacon ready to go. It's the whole pack. And there you go. I'm here cooking. My son like, Mom, Mom. I'm like, what? Look what he got me. He says, appreciation gift. Happy Easter. He loves me. I love him, too. So pretty. About to put them in some water. Here go the potato bake I'm doing. I'm about to add a little bit more spinach to that. Then we're going to add all this good cheese we got here. Like, okay. We got it all on there. As you see. And now we're about to add cheese. We'll be back in a zippy. It's the potato bake. We gotta let it bake and do its thing so the potatoes can get soft. This is the outcome. So we'll be checking on it and I'll see y'all soon. Yay, yay. On to the next thing. So I'm mixing the cornbread mix now. Getting it real smooth. Dish towel there. I got my eggs here for my deviled eggs. Gotta get the mixture ready, get this cornbread in the oven, and I'll see y'all in the zip a drip, 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 dripping. So I'm getting ready for the deviled eggs. Here go the mixture. So I'll put a half a jar of relish. I put black pepper, seasoning salt, garlic powder. I put black pepper. I don't know if I said that already. I put 2.5 teaspoons of mustard. I put 2 teaspoons of sugar. And I put about 8 teaspoons of mayonnaise. And I mixed it and I mashed all the egg inside of it as well to make my mixture. So I'm going to do that. And let's go check on the cornbread and the potato bake. Let's go. All right, we got to that. We made some jasmine rice as well. Since I showed y'all. The purple and green cabbage with the smoked sausage is done. It made a mess a bit on the stove, but it's all good. The potato bake's still cooking, and the cornbread is about to come out. It looks so good, right? Yummy. Cornbread looking so yummy. And ready to come out. Ready to come out. Yum. Yep. I'll put some butter on that.
That's cooking real good. So yummy.
Put the butter on it. Hope it's about to cool off. Got a small batch here. Done. I call these my junkyard deviled eggs. And the reason I call them that, because they're overstuffed, as you can see. Yeah, we don't like them ones. We like them overstuffed, as you see. So look for these when I open up my restaurant one day. God willing. Rock with your girl, you dig? Potato bake. After it's all done, cheese all melted and cooked in it. Yummy. This is a loud noise. My son in there playing the game. We just took these out. Lemon cupcakes. We also have another big one on the side. Be back when we frost them. Lori's petite little cake I made her. Oh, so pretty. Look at these guys. Not professional. I think I did pretty well. Pretty swell. Got it all finished. Just gotta tie it up better there. Then I got this too, which couldn't fit. It's a hand sanitizer antibacterial kit. And they come with the cute two little things to put them in. And they come with a lip gloss. And this is Bunny Poo. Slime. Then this one. She have another one somewhere. I gotta find it. So yeah, all finished. Yay! I brought everything in so you guys can see it up close. See, there go the lip gloss right there. This the little holder thing. And then that's one in the middle. And then hand sanitizer. Then one's there. Antibacterial. And then here's one slime there. Another one here. Another one there. Another one there. And then the eggs. Old school. And then the basket. You guys probably can see more. It's hair bands, bowls, candy, chocolate spoons, just all kind of stuff.
all unicorn themed. I'll show you guys what we do. Let's look at it. It's got bracelets on this pack of socks. It's a big surprise in here. Unicorn stuff everywhere. Nail polish, soap. There you go. I'm gonna pull this up and show y'all my favorite. The mermaid one, and then this festive one. Your hair. Headbands. And JoJo bows. It's two of them. It's the other one. A little bit of everything in there. There's our mug right there. Suckers. It's all kind of stuff. Okay, I'm gonna check out these real quick. I'm gonna get out of here. Check out. This is caramel chocolate spoons. I thought those were so cute. But let me get out of here. I don't want to get caught up in here. This is a surprise. And she think I didn't get her one. Easter was yesterday. And this is Monday. And she'll be on her way back soon. So, oh, she's in the room. So, let me close this. I love y'all. And I'll let y'all know what happened on my next video of her face expression. Let go. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. Stay in contact with your girl. Coming through with that content through your screen. The back of it, look at the handle. It's so pretty. The purple, the pink, and the yellow, right? And it's a backpack back here. I just can't wait for her to open everything. But let me get out of here. Skittle eggs in there. Just so much cool stuff. I'm out of here, y'all.
Every second, every minute, man, I swear that she can get it. Say if you a bad bitch, put your hands up high. Hands up high, hands up high. Tell them that lights down right now.